Breathing in, there is awareness of breathing in. Breathing out, there is awareness of breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. In, out. Insufferable wants, desires, and cravings. Part 1. More than necessary. Whenever any one of us wants, desires, and craves for more than the physical body truly needs in establishing and maintaining its overall health and well-being, or homeostasis, suffering invariably arises. However, as perhaps many of us could attest, just trying to establish and maintain the body's health minimums in themselves can be both challenging and insufferable, for reasons that could easily transcend wants, desires, and cravings altogether. Wants, desires, and cravings. While the human brain became hardwired to want, desire, and crave as instinctual and evolutionary necessities to ensure physical body survival, the human ego has become conditioned over millennia to want, desire, and crave to ensure its own survival illusions. Want and desire core. To want is to desire or crave something or someone we feel or believe we need in fulfilling certain goals, sometimes related to the body's general health and the mind's overall well-being, yet perhaps far more often to satisfy particular needs for pleasure attainment or pain avoidance. Same as it ever was. As children, we seemed to want nearly everything, and when we got what we wanted, we were only momentarily satisfied because new wants arose almost immediately. However, when our wants went unfulfilled, were withheld from us, or what we actually received was ultimately unsatisfactory, we became sad and even angry, pitched fits and threw tantrums, until our wants were eventually satisfied. For many of us now adults, has anything truly changed?